Testing, testing, 1, 2. Okay, check up. November 28th, 2021. I just finished watching the Sunday night football game between the Cleveland Browns at the Baltimore Ravens. Now, I'm sick of all this hints of racism. In the third quarter of the game tonight, Chris Collinsworth had to start talking about Lamar Jackson, and he had to tie in the black quarterback, and you know, it didn't sit well with me how he you know, portrayed the situation of the black quarterback running and getting out. Man, listen, I'm so sick of this hints of racism. It has nothing to do with black quarterback. It's about winning, baby. And the scrambling quarterback versus the pocket quarterback is a football philosophy. And we used to sit around the barbecues on Sundays and discuss these and go at it with each other and have conversations and argue. And it was never a hint of racism. It's a philosophy. Me, myself, I don't like the scrambling quarterback. I like a pocket quarterback, and that's just my personal preference. And my perspective comes from being on the inside, man. This is about linemen don't protect the court. They protect areas. They protect areas. And when I was in college, I'm on the inside because the I was in the run and shoot. I was the running back in the run and shoot. And sometimes all the running backs would have to go in the offensive lineman meeting because we had techniques and tactics that we had to learn in blocking schemes because we was helping the linemen. So linemen protect areas. And this is just my philosophy. Now you get a scrambling quarterback back there and he moving around, that's where you get all the holding penalties. Okay, the game is changing. Hey, when I was in college from 92 to 96, Wingate College, now Wingate University, the scrambling quarterback of that era was Randall Cunningham. That was 1992, 29 years ago, almost 30 years ago. So the game is evolving. So why we have to bring race? It's about winning. And I just personally do not think that there is any person who played athletics on any sports on the professional college level, any coach. I don't even think it's possible to be racist. I'm sorry. When the allegations came out about Bobby Bowden being racist, hey, I didn't have to see one article or read nothing about it. I don't agree. Because you with these black players and with these people, and you start to learn details about their lives and how they act. And man, come on, man, get out of here with all that. So I just don't believe that. So don't bring that race mess. I'm sick of the players with them signs on their helmets in hate. It takes all of us. Okay, if it takes all of us, how about let's go to the inner cities where these babies is getting killed by AK-47s and ARs getting shot while they sitting in their cars, while we have an epidemic of black women being annihilated by gun violence in these urban areas. Let's address that. Let's put that on the helmet. I got a good message on the helmet in the end zone. Infratricide. Man, get the hell out, man. Listen, and it's also, when I was in college, man, we had a black quarterback, but guess what? The quarterback we had, Vernon Buck, man, he was a leader. He was a leader, and that sometimes you don't see. Other quarterbacks come in the huddle, you see they be fragile. You know, big time me, I come in the huddle with this guy, Vernon Buck, because I know he running this shit, and I want to convince him, hey, I'm an intricate part of this, and I'm not going to mess up. You ain't got no problem with me. I got it. Come on, man. Stop this, man. It's about being a leader, and like I say, the offensive linemen protect areas. So just because I don't agree with the scrambling quarterback tactic, it's a philosophy. It has nothing to do with race, man. And watching this Sunday night game, and then get what pop up next Sunday, the game, featured game is the Patrick Mahomes, Denver Broncos at Kansas City Chiefs, Terry Bridgewater versus Patrick Mahomes, two black quarterbacks. Man, come on, man. Chris Collinsworth, he's making the going out of his way. We, you know, we don't have to have the pocket passer like Tom Brady, this and that. Hey, bitch. Yeah, we do with my philosophy. That, let's just talk about football, man. Why we got to bring races into it and all that, man? It's not even about that, man. Stop that.